how can we support salons and our hairstylists and colorists whom we love at this time?
What a lot of people don't realize is that in this country, we don't have a salary. So we are making money person by person. And so when we're not working, we're not earning. And if you can do anything to help out your hair salon, spa, your personal service people, maybe that's your trainer, maybe that's my dog walker, people who are important to us, but they depend on the money that they make from us. Gift cards, paying for services in advance, calling in and just checking to see how people are. You know, I've been getting a lot of phone calls from people who just want to talk. They miss that time in the chair with me and they just want to connect. And so do I.